Josh Shepard having some problems in the 68 plus one there, sitting at the top of turn number three. Josh Shepard going to get out of harm's way and leave the car up there. No. Off of the trailer. Around the course, and TJ Hero will lead him to green. Then the 24th, you'll see the white flag this time by from Donnie Benninger. And remember, your vehicle and your trailer must complete the last lap to win this. So, a lot of drivers that might not be as quick are going to be aiming for your trailer, if nothing else. Dual strategies here. I can't wait to see who's first to hit the travel trailer. I wonder if there's anybody sleeping back there. That would be a real cool joke to pull on someone. Hey, we're going to go out for this 4th of July weekend. Get in the back of the trailer. We'll wake you up when we get there. All of a sudden, you wake up and you look out the window, and you're in a trailer figure eight race. Holy guacamole. All right, here we go, 150 left. Donnie Denninger's going to look him over. He'll wave the green flag if you make some noise. Keep making noise, he can hear you. Those are all filled with toxic materials, too. It is officially 12 laps, I've just been told. And Kelly Hollister taking the lead. Come on. like when I try to barbecue. Sometimes it stays lit. If they get that trailer off the 66, then we're running out of gas. It'll be 2-0 this time by. Climbs out of the car. How about it for your trailer? Figure eight winner. Give it up for